sometimes I just don't breakfast. Like I just go to lunch immediately because usually I wake up quite late.
I would say omelette. It's always a good start to the day.
If I get up very early, then it's hard to even get a banana in. Sometimes you have these hotels that offer like ginormous breakfast. Then, you know, I spent half the day there.
Kind of sandwich, maybe, from time to time, yogurt, so eggs.
Your food, like an apple or banana, a couple of eggs, maybe a croissant, and some OJ.
Piece of brown bread, toasted, and cheddar cheese. During a tournament day, I don't drink caffeine. Coffee with caffeine, it makes you nervous, it makes you jittery.
My breakfast, sometimes it's just pancake with some apple or something, but sometimes it's a big, like four eggs with four sausages and with some sandwiches. Thank you.